Hi, my name is Jacob Moth and I'm from Denmark. I'm a modern shaman, a visionary and co-founder with my wife, Lille Katarina, of the Magic Garden. The mission of the Magic Garden is to inspire and support you in your spiritual quest and affirm the values of love, compassion and wisdom. The Magic Garden is a multidimensional artistic concept manifesting the emergent paradigm, an entirely new holistic and transpersonal worldview. It consists of 1, a physical place, the Magic Garden. 2, a music cosmology, the Lila Rose Odyssey. 3, a book, Land of the Nocturnal Butterfly and Inner Journey. 4, Axis Mundi, music and ceremonies for inner journeys in consciousness. This is my story. I was born 1967 together with the hippie movement. In 1974, 7 years old, I built a 3.5 meter high tower. 11 years old, I got an electric guitar and I created a grail cup of clay. As a teenager, there was one big question puzzling my mind. Who am I?
Who am I? Who am I? Who am I?
1984, 17 years old, I was called by higher powers. I suffered from a bad trip. From one day to another, my world was turned into a nightmare. God was insane. There was absolutely no meaning. All colors were gone. I perceived the world almost two-dimensional in black and white. There were 2 possibilities, either a psychological breakdown or a breakthrough. This marked the beginning of my spiritual quest for my true and authentic self. After some very challenging years, I immersed in a dark night of the soul. I dropped out of ordinary school. Then I created my own curriculum and studied spiritual, psychological, mythological and philosophical topics. I succeeded finding qualified alternative teachers. And with the technologies of the sacred, experimental oriented psychotherapy, yoga, meditation and psychedelic substances, I undertook a systematic and deep inner journey for 16 years. Along with my adventure of self-discovery, I practiced the art of playing and composing music. In 1993, I was in the rainforest with Terence McKenna. 11 years after my initiatory crisis, my spiritual quest culminated. During a shamanic ritual, praying to the Great Spirit, I had an extraordinary, powerful experience. I suddenly found myself catapulted out among the stars, galaxies, black and white holes. And there I was contacted by a spiritual being, Gonkusuk, who transmitted detailed information about how to build the Magic Garden. As a cosmic space station, a modern grail castle, a modern temple, a place which connects the various levels of reality. The experience was so powerful that I knew that my life purpose is to manifest this artistic spiritual place and concept to benefit others, to support people in their spiritual quest for wholeness and peace of mind. I bought the property for 888,888.88 Danish crowns. I started building the Magic Garden. One of the first symbols I manifested was a totem pole, the Axis Mundi. In 1997, I became a rock star in South Korea with Blink and played for 60,000 fans. To integrate and share my experiences, I wrote this book. Land of the Nocturnal Butterfly, An Inner Journey is an autobiographical travelogue about my journey. It starts with a preface by Stanislav Grof, where he writes that it is a treasure trove of information, a must for all those who have decided to undertake the adventure of self-discovery. In 1999, I met my life companion, Lila Ekaterina.
I'm from Moldova, and since I was 5 years old, I had an inner calling to express my creativity and make people happy with my voice.
With our energies intertwined and complementing each other, the foundation for manifesting the complex vision was settled. We worked systematically on creating the Magic Garden and the Lila Rose Odyssey, our music cosmology. We have made music with producer Gary Wallace, who was a drummer in Pink Floyd for 20 years. After consistent building for 22 years, the main constructions in the Magic Garden are completed. The physical place, the Magic Garden, consists of ecosystems intertwined with creative building constructions. A path leads you through the 22 major tarot cards, the major archetypes in the universe. The path of the hero's journey begins with the fool at the front gate. So we are endeavoring to manifest a complete microcosm. Sculptures and art express a broad and rich symbolism, including tarot, astrology, mythology, and spirituality from all over the world. The path leads from the profane garden through the portal into the sacred garden. Entering the sacred garden, the seeker has three choices. One, going left, you enter the death rebirth tunnel. The whole spectrum from quantum physics to spirituality and mysticism are included. Thereby, the Magic Garden is also a cartography of the psyche, a mythological landscape. Two, the golden mean leads to the center of the sacred garden. The sacred garden is constructed as a medicine wheel centered around a lake. Three, turning right, the seeker walks the path of the hermit leading to the wizard's tower. My childhood tower is now transformed. Behind the wizard's tower is the jaguar head. The jaguar head is the entrance to the subterranean meditation chamber. The Magic Garden is multidimensional, from the underworlds up through the middle world. The various building constructions in the Magic Garden are connected with footbridges and stairways up to the upper worlds. In the profane garden, the seeker can enter our spacecraft, Axis Mundi Studio. All rooms are on various levels to invite the seeker out of flatland and into the depth and highs of the psyche. The cockpit is where our music is composed, recorded, and produced. The path of the hero's journey through the 22 major tarot cards culminates with the world located here in the round hole. The round hole is our spacecraft where we play our concerts and conduct our ceremonies. Our ceremonial band Axis Mundi have specialized in making travel music for inner journeys in consciousness. Now my shamanic wand, my electric guitar, is this 19-string butterfly guitar with built-in violin bow and light. Now my childhood grail cup is used in our ceremonies.
Thank you for watching.
We look forward to support you and inspire you.